For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way. You can move your calendars from your Windows PC to your iPhone. Connect the iPhone to your computer. Open iTunes. Select your iPhone in the source list. Click the Info tab. Scroll to the Calendar section. Check Sync Calendars With. Choose Outlook in the drop-down menu. If you want to move all calendars in Outlook onto your iPhone, click All Calendars. If you want to move only selected calendars, click Selected Calendars. Then, check the box next to each such calendar. In our demo, we click All Calendars. To prevent earlier events from being synced, check the Do Not Sync Events Older Than box and enter the number of days. Finally, click Apply. As your iPhone gets synced, syncing messages appear on the iPhone and in the iTunes status bar. Once syncing is over, eject your iPhone from iTunes. Note that your calendar information has moved from the computer onto your iPhone. To check, tap Calendar on the home screen. The All Calendar screen opens. Tap Calendars at the top left. The Calendar screen opens. All calendars in Outlook on your computer have moved onto your iPhone.